As we begin the season of Lent, I am reminded so often of the wonderful words from our prayer book's invitation on Ash Wednesday, which helps me put Lent in its proper perspective, not only as an individual Christian, but for the church and how we should approach this sacred time in our season, in our church life. So let me just remind you of what is said each Ash Wednesday that hopefully will carry us through the season and into Holy Week. I invite you, therefore, in the name of the church, to the observance of a holy Lent by self-examination and repentance, by prayer, fasting, and self-denial, and by reading and meditating on God's holy word. And I think that sets the framework for me for Lent. And I want to tell you that I love Lent. A lot of people think that it's a drudgery, but I love Lent because I need Lent. You see, for me, Lent is a time when I consciously say that I'm going to, and this is the old-fashioned way of looking at Lent, I give up some things and I take on some things. And the reason I do that is to remind myself that I can be a master over my desires and to have control over my life. Because so often we go through life and other things and other circumstances control us. I need to remind myself as a Christian, I can control my actions and my thoughts and my emotions. And for years, since I was a teenager, maybe 12 or 13 years old even, growing up in Houston, I would give up desserts. A lot of people say, well, I give up broccoli or spinach or collard greens. Of course, they don't like them. Well, I love desserts, but what I've really come to now is I make the ultimate sacrifice. I give up Bluebell ice cream, and that is really tough for me, but it reminds me that I'm in control, and then I take on some extra spiritual discipline. So, as your bishop, I just urge you to really fully take on what our prayer book says and use those words to frame your Lent, because when you do and you go through Lent and following the prayer book, you will end up on Holy Saturday and Easter knowing what it really means to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus. I just urge you to think about that and to prayerfully consider what you want to do during Lent. A prayer of meditating on God's Word, of self-denial and giving. God bless you all during this holy of holy seasons.